is dry. We would normally put a bead of silicon around there for waterproofing, and then the blocks just actually fit into it direct over the stud. And then the clips go on and they are screwed. Another one over here.